Hello, welcome to Photo Square. So today we are making video for CFL bulb holder. This CFL bulb holder is for video purpose. If you are into video making and making YouTube videos or product videos, or if you take interviews, any sort of video you are creating in house and you are tight on budget, you can use this kind of CFL bulb holder. You can mount screw or some thread CFL into it. If you don't have a screw mount or thread CFL, you can use these kind of converters, which enables you to use Indian bulbs with this bracket like this. This is the Indian bulb. You can check it, and it converts into the thread CFL. Thread holder. So what? Now screw it like this. See. So this way, you can make your product video lights. So let me give you some detail about this bracket. So this bracket, you can mount it on your light stand. It has a power on off switch. You can mount umbrella also with this. You can diffuse the light with umbrellas, soften the light, spread the light. We also have one more bracket with us, which takes two CFL. This is the thread CFL with us. You can mount two CFL or two LED bulbs or two bulb with a converter, whatever combination you want. This is also takes the umbrella and mount on light stand. So CFL. So right now this is the Simpex 30 watt CFL. It is from Simpex, and you can find the thread CFL from Philips also. Havels also makes CFL, thread CFL, and Orchid also makes thread CFL. You can find it on any big electric shop. It's not very hard to find. And if you don't find the thread CFL, you can always buy this bracket. It is available at our website, photosquare.in, for 200 rupees. And the single bracket is available for 650 rupees. And this double bracket is available for 1250 rupees. So what other option you have for the light if you are into video making? Continuous light. So if you are budget is not a constraint, and if you already have the experience and you can spend much, I'll suggest you go for the LED, because LED have some advantage over this bracket or these kind of home studio setup or do it yourself setup. LED has some advantages, like you can use the LEDs on cameras directly. You can use the LED light on rigs if you are into serious video making, and you can, if you are going on location for the shooting, or if you are shooting on some good concert, or where it matters which kind of equipment you use. So LED is must to have there. LED have more precise control over your light. Like we have other lights which gives you some mixture of warm light plus as well as cool light. You can have mixture of light, so it produce very good quality light there. And it comes with a barn door also. You can control your light with the barn door. But if you are just starting out and you don't want to spend much on lighting right now, this is the good option. But don't go for, I'll say don't go for the halogens. Halogens ages are over now. Halogens are very very hot lights. It consumes so much power. It's bad for the environment also.